I will tell you about wood as fire protection of steel in inbuilt structural elements. It is about protection of steel structure with timber. It's known that steel property decrease fast with the temperature increase. Steel, under the effect of heat, will quickly lose its mechanical properties. Mechanical strength calculations give a critical temperature value around 600 degrees Celsius. Burning wood produces heat, but a timber beam don't burn completely, and mechanical property of remaining wood don't change with temperature. The tests were carried out on 200 and 140 steel beams and with partial or total wood protection. The tests were carried out in a furnace with low inertia material equipment with two oil burners. The temperature in the furnace with an unprotected steel beam follows the standard fire curve. The E-beam with partial timber encasement is exposed on three sides, and the E-beam with full timber encasement is exposed on four sides. Experimental results show that the temperature increase in steel beams with timber is less than in unprotected steel beam under the same conditions. Except for the part of the beam, 0.4, directly exposed on the fire, the temperature remains below 600 degrees Celsius for 35 minutes and more, despite the fact that the temperature rising in the furnace is far above the star curves. The same observations are done on the E-beam full protect by pinwood. Here, the temperature remains below 600 degrees Celsius for 35 minutes on all the steel cross section. A two-day infinite element heat transfer analysis is conducted to simulate the thermal behavior on the test specimen using ANSYS code. The measured and calculated temperature on the free side fire exposed IPE 200 are very close, whereas the calculated heating in the four side fire exposed welding 140 is lower than the measured one. Tests show that wood provided thermal insulation for the steel beams. This type of solution has an aesthetic interest because we will have an externally wood appearance. The most interesting tests are those carried out on partially protected beam because the quantity of wood is less important but still offer a protection of the web and the upper flange. This solution might be interest on T-beams. Otherwise, standardized fire tests should increase protection time. Thank you for your attention.